been defying the crowd to achieve your goal. That is what happened to Madame Toastmasters, fellow Toastmasters, and most welcome guests. Today I'm going to talk about a special recycled material. And I will give you some history about it, the tools that I'm using, and I'm going to demonstrate how I did it, and the final product, of course. How I came across that? When I was having my 50th birthday, I wanted to have a cat.
Yeah.
And the one that I wanted was a long-haired cat. Because when I was young, well, maybe you don't know that, the people who are not my age, but they used to have some little doll with long hair, and I always loved combing hair. So my only criterion was to have a long-haired cat, period. So this is my cat, Jasmine. She's 12. She's the one here. She's a Himalayan cat. It's a breed between the Persian and the Siamese. The blue eyes is the most features that you can see very well, and the black points are from the Siamese. The long fur is from the Persian. She has long 1.5 inches. I'm telling you, it's quite something. And it's a very high maintenance cat.
Yes.
When I decided to do that, I mean, few weeks after, I said, what am I going to do with that? I couldn't throw it away. That's me. And everybody in my family, even my best friends, are you crazy? Are you going to do that? Why are you doing that? I said, you don't know what is art. I'm doing it. So finally, after a few weeks, I didn't have that much. I just framed some of it with one leaf. I think it was in the fall. So I put everything together and I framed it. That's it.
Wow.
The fur?
Yes, it looks like a human hair because it's long hair.
Like clouds.
Yes, clouds. Yes. So that's. That's the first piece that I did. And I said, what am I going to do that? It took me quite a while before I find somebody who knew how to do it, because it's more common for dogs, not really for cats. But I said, I have to figure that out. So I went to Salon des Métiers d'Art, and I met a lady who knew that. Oh, she said, you know, it's like Angora. It's very, very expensive. So I said, I have to find a way. Finally, I have decided, okay, I found my tool, finally. It's a spinner. You can have a rouet, you know, that we have this big machine. But I found this little spinner that I decided to use. But even though I have the instructions, I just couldn't do it. So I asked somebody, I said, show me how to do it. I don't know how to make it. So finally, I said, I'm going to try. The worst thing can happen, it's not going to work. So I will show you how I do it. So this is my tool. And I have some hair, of course, that I collected because it doesn't take that much. See, I have some hair. So I will sit if you don't mind. Well, I forgot my hair. Because as you know, we eat a lot of hair with those guys. So I just put it. It's easy to do, but you have to, when you find a way, it's easy. So now what I do is, see, it's uneven because, you know, it's hard to put that the same way. So I just roll it underneath like this.
Do you check
like this here on the hook. I hold this a little bit like this. I'm just preparing my... I just spread it a little bit because otherwise it's very thick. But right now I'm just going, sometimes it breaks as it is right now. I just take one piece of it like this and I just mix it in like this. I'm stretching out a little bit. So it's not too deep. And I spin it and it goes right down.
You make cats laugh?
Pardon? What did you say?
You see how the cat do it. Well, you should teach the cat.
I used to have the back at the desk, but I, something happened, I had to throw it away. I don't have it anymore.
I need to give you my husband's food.
So that's a little bit what I do. I can do that a little bit more after, but I think I'm going to miss some time. So now when you do that, when you finish, when you have this, you can take two chairs back to back, and you just unroll it, you tie them up, and you wash them a little bit, few with a soft soap, otherwise you know you need to clean it, and then you make a wool, a ball like this, but that's not the ball for that, but it comes like this, and then you're ready to have everything, and that's the final color. But what I want to tell you is, whatever it is you want to do something, recycle, think about what you throw away. Because we never know. Sometimes children, they are very good at that. They find anything to recycle. And I think if we want to protect our beautiful planet, we need to do something, and it starts from yourself. So, Madame Toussaint.